I've always said this, like, I hate words. It's so subjective and so relative. So basically just tap into my environment and the experiences that I have during that day or during that week. And whenever my brush touches the canvas, that's the start of the storytelling. I go by colors. I go by the intensity of the color, the stroke, even those like glimpses of reality, you know? My name is Ryle Ramirez, an artist here in Calgary. I'm originally from Cebu, from the Philippines.